Roger Marchioness of Reading appeals to women folk to cooperate with her men folk in air raid precaution services.
In the history of Great Britain, women have never failed to carry out self-imposed duties inspired by the realization of what this England is. Today it is the ardent love of peace which will inspire every woman throughout this country to demonstrate her ability under a free and democratic regime to fit herself. This preparation will leave no doubt in the mind of any probable aggressor that air attacks on the civilian population will fail to achieve their purpose of destroying British morale.